boss spell card number 5. Shin Misharu Seunosu. What? Seunosu? Maybe it's not actual Japanese and they're trying to imitate some other language, but I don't know. Which one is that? Is that the one which looks like a final one? No. But it is Hate Incarnate. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, what? So I have to stay outside. I have to stay on the side. So I'm gonna just go ahead and go over here. Wow, this is super hard! Is the kind of stuff which I am not really good at. So doing that in an SCC setting is not for the best. Wow. So yeah, hiding out in this bottom left corner. Oh, that's bad. Don't go too far left at first. This one might take a lot of tries. Very well might. At least you get a lot of free damage early on. Start here. Oh, it's centered on your position still. Oh yeah, this stuff. You get followed by these lasers for ages. Like, what the hell? Oh, maybe you can stream them if you move super fast. Because then they get kind of less dense. You can restream. That's an option. So we've learned that I'm better off staying in the middle and then moving away or something like that. Ah! That was an arrow right in my face! This is crazy. Like, I'm just lucky because there's not that many things, but the way they cross is so confusing. Like, you need to refresh your mental state every time you go through two arrows. So what happens if I do that? I need to start right on the opposite side, completely to the right. Stream as slow as you can. And then consider restreaming very late. Okay, that's not bad. Thing is not aimed at all. Well, it is, but there's a lot of variance. Doesn't help. So you can't stream that slowly. That's what it means. I think this is static, which is why I'm starting to have quite a bit more success. Wahee! This worked! Oh, can I turn around her? I think she was far lower down the screen at some point. Maybe I can turn around her. Let's try. Let's try. I moved too far to... Whoa, I'm not dead. So, is she moving downwards? No, I don't think she is, sadly. Oh! This is not possible, man! Do I have to give up on capturing this attack? That would be so sad. Oops, no. I could have dodged this. Just needed to move at the correct angle. Maybe you're supposed to kill the hands? No. Doesn't make any sense at that point. Didn't even work for the other attack. Oh! Micro millimeter things. These are bad. I was too too far to the center anyway. So, boom. Oops, whoops, whoops, whoops. We did that differently, but apparently Reimu didn't care much. See? How? Okay, let's just... I'm gonna try going upwards. Whatever. We'll see how it goes. I don't know if there's any shots or not over there, but we will look. But we will see, won't we? Hey! It's reversed! It was reversed! What the hell? I think. Don't become unpredictable on me. It didn't touch any right or left direction, so it should not be symmetrized, but now it's as I expect it to be. Yeah, it doesn't look like it can go up at all. Clearly... Oh! Wait. Sound effects changed when I stopped shooting. I just released the button for half a second, and the sound effects changed, so maybe it reflects my shots back. Gah! I hate this, even though I've been succeeding at that opening quite a few times. Still, I'm really uncomfortable. Da-da! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, stop shooting. Well, look at that! She is reflecting my shots. And I shouldn't do that. Oh, but then this is easy. I just need to stop shooting when I reach the end. Oh! Maybe she's descending. I need to kill her before she reaches the bottom. Something like that. Yeah, there's something. Oh, what the hell? It's an energy ball which is dropping down. And I think by shooting, I make it push back up. We're playing Dragon Ball Z! I think this is what's going on. It's like an energy wave showdown. Really? We're in Dragon Ball. We are in Dragon Ball, ladies and gents. Anyway. No! Why are these things... I need to get out of that point. Before that point. Yeah, basically you need to stop shooting just when you start restreaming. Nope. Ah, this is bad. Oh, well, okay, I should just go left. I should just go left. Since now I know that things are different. Damn it, it got symmetrized for no reason. For that. I don't have enough damage. Like, clearly we could see the stuff getting smaller. But we could also clearly see that, what the hell, I was kind of far away from winning. Also, too many arrows. Too many arrows! I need a bomb. I don't want spell card collection mode anymore. I need bombs to win. Doo-doo-doo. At that point, I could barely pass through the thing. What? Because the energy aura haze thing had gotten small enough that it didn't cover the whole screen horizontally. Well, the length of the screen. Whoops! I think, maybe I'm inventing things, but that's what I'm reading in all of this. This is just complete war. So this is becoming quite easier, which I'm quite happy about. Went to the wrong side of things, which is not good, but... I'm not sure, like, because it's so hard to do enough damage, like, so hard. The amount of time you spend not shooting must be so small, so small, so super small. Which means I can't afford that much restreaming, and it should start not in the middle, but on the edge. Assuming I do the same amount of damage, whether I'm in the middle or on the edge. Ah, goddammit. No, that was a bad idea. Going right then left, that was wrong. Bad and punishable by death, clearly. But 30 tries. Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, if I move slightly to the right, does it make her orient herself to the right? I wonder. No, she's to the left, so maybe if I move slightly to the left. Did this completely badly. Absolutely and totally in a bad way. Ah, so close! What I'm gonna do is try on hard mode. Yes, we're gonna try on hard mode. Because we need to understand how the thing goddamn works. So, am I supposed to destroy the giant energy ball? Gosh, this is so much easier though. Look at that, the stuff is so less dense. So, the energy ball is going down. I can crash into random stuff which I don't even see. I just want to know, am I supposed to beat her or interact with the energy ball? So the stuff is still going down. Wow, this... Okay, I can do that. On hard mode, I can do it like that. And then you win. So I think I'm expected to do the same on Lunatic. It's just that the timing is incredibly tight. Incredibly tight, like... But, so it is what I figured. You're making the whole thing smaller until you have enough space to pass through it. And every millisecond you spend not shooting is used against you. So whenever you're restreaming, you need to do it like that. That was pretty decent. Yes! Oh, success! Yes, that was fun. Two more. Really? Just two? Legend of Delta. I could read that. Legend of Delta. Weird name.
really, for a spell card. So that's the classic final spell card, which is very long, not uber hard, and has kind of stacking waves with changing colors. And large hitbox for fire bullets. But I mean, I knew I was in. Stop attacking the hands. Oh well, it's probably the same. So yeah, Legend of Delta, because there's triangles all over the place, and I hope you know that the letter Delta in Greek, in its capital form, is basically a triangle. And wow, that's... Oh! Look at that! It was a Triforce, so it's really a play of words on Delta and Legend of Zelda. Because if you put three triangles together in a triangle shape, there's a fourth one which emerges in the middle. Okay, blue phase is easier than red phase. What about green? Green is nice, so it's harder by default. Like, knives make things hard just by the virtue of being knives and being long and short and kind of wonky. Not wonky, but it feels uncomfortable compared to these arrows. Yeah, I really have to differentiate between arrow and arrowhead. Because all along we've been playing against arrowheads, and now we've got these blue arrows, which are actual arrows. Nope, didn't see that one. Completely blindsided. I was completely blindsided. Quite impressive. What am I doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? Doing. Da 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 da.
I like how these holes form. It's pretty strange, but it's interesting looking around for them holes. That was close. Let's not get blindsided again. Yeah, that didn't hit me! No, I disagree. Your Honor, I object. I object. This was clearly objectionable. Let's try again. This might be static. It's either completely random or static. Knives soon. Something else soon. Oh, victory? Is that what it's soon? That was pretty harsh, but it went. Yeah, we heard that spell card almost dead noise for a long while. And really, there's only one card left? So it's basically... Is it like the last three attacks all in one? Fumami Chandra, just the name, just her name. Yeah, there's this number at the top. Not sure what it refers to, but it's definitely that whole weird thing at the end. And the number goes up. Well, the weird pellets, we haven't seen those this game at all. However, we've seen these star things. Okay, this is not good. This isn't good at all. But now it's fine. Yeah, that was literally just the first spell card, and there's like three spell cards, and this is the one with stuff coming from the bottom. And resurrection butterflies. Ah, no! Woo! This is probably like streamed or something, right? Yeah, these butterflies are kind of streamed, so it's not resurrection butterfly at all. Maybe? I don't know. Maybe they're just aimed away from me. Okay, so 38 is a number. What now? What now? Now it's like throw everything and the kitchen sink, right? Oh yeah, these things I want to destroy. Or not. Ah! This is gonna take forever! No! No! I did super well. Also, I want to understand what's going on with these numbers. When does it go up? 2. 3. 5. So is it damage? Or is it time? Oops. Let's try not shooting for a bit then. So there's a health bar. But let's try not shooting. Okay. It's not going up. And when I shoot, it starts going up. Maybe? You know, there's the star items, the wish items are popping out of her familiars. Maybe it's linked to that. Maybe I'm supposed to collect the items, which means you're expected to move kind of up, basically. So the closer you can get... Well, the health bar is going down continuously, though. Health bar is going down completely in a continuous way when I'm shooting. Nothing to do with these items. So, I don't know. I don't really know. Actually, these butterflies, they're just like moving in a direction. You just need to follow them. Hey, I'm getting stuck over here. So, 38, it is the same? Is that the same 38? Maybe not. I think there's just three phases though. This might not take forever and a half. But I should focus on actually not destroying stuff which falls because... Oh, what? Really? That hit me? Because having the stuff spawn from the bottom is actually way safer. So I just spawned a bunch of star items and nothing actually happened. So maybe it's just continuous. Just keep shooting. And the numbers just indicate kind of the damage you're doing. Something like that. So they're kind of superfluous. It's kind of weird for the numbers to be superfluous though, given the nature of this attack. It was pretty evil at that point. There's an instrument problem in the music, because there is, the melody is going on, but it's really not loud enough because of the weird instrument used. We're just hearing these piano arpeggios. I mean, it is the style expected of this tense remix and stuff, but yeah, want to hear more themes. Went too high up. This opening part is becoming more evil. Yeah, the circles have quite large hitboxes. Also, where the hell is my broom going? Or maybe with actually destroying all her familiars. And oh, the count is just the number of familiars we've destroyed. And which is why the health is going down continuously. Because I'm just shooting whichever familiar my broom decides to latch on. That would make sense. So that would explain the variety of different attacks we're suffering. We just gotta destroy all the weird balls, basically.
Oh, come on! So there's no point in staying beneath her, particularly.
Yeah, it's probably that. So these things are probably like all the demons of the Gotia, King Solomon or whatever. Wonder if you can, I could recognize them. I know a few of them because I've played two Shin Megami Tenseis. So this also means that if you're getting overwhelmed, you can stop shooting for a bit so that all the non-black stuff goes away. Oh no, because they do shoot. Oh, they only shoot upwards. I walked back into a black thing. That's terrible. So it starts at 1 though, for some reason. Like, I can follow this thing, and boom, it went up to 2. So yeah, that's it. Yeah, they only shoot upwards until you destroy them. Then it goes kind of all the way. Tone walked into the knife. So we figured stuff out, which is fun. Science is always fun. Yeah, that was difficult, but we dodged that. Let's not get stuck against the wall. Whoa! Whoa! Oh crap, these knives are completely in the way. So now that I'm going slower, these things are going slow. Also 22, wasn't it 23 the other time? So, same thing. Except that, yeah, they still switch between top and bottom, basically. And yeah, when I destroy them, they spew their stuff. At places. Somehow, there's way less stuff being spooed around compared to the previous round. We're going this way, right? Now we're going right. Now we're going left. It's basically right, left, right, left. So this phase is actually really boring and predictable. And for that one, I don't know. So do we need to destroy them? We end up needing to destroy them. But maybe you want to take it easy and slow. And they still shoot upwards and stuff. No! Missed that. This is taking ages! Like, it's clearly kind of three different spell cards, but Creator was like, meh, let's just make them one thing. Just for spell card collection mode. That'll be fun, that'll entertain the players, that'll be a challenge. I mean, I get it, because individually they're not that difficult, actually. Well, so it's like 15, right? So there's not many left. Oh crap! That was scary. I was right higher than it for a while. No, 18. No! Oh! What? That's hate. That is hate, though. I should start kind of on the left side and hit these dudes. Big hitboxes. Big hitboxes. So I won't start that far left. Actually, I'll follow this dude. Well, he's gone. Nope. Bam, ba-da-dum. Actually, it's better if you can destroy stuff which is on the higher side. That's harder to make your broom aim for these, of course. In the end, it doesn't matter because I'm pretty much always hitting something. But still, you want to make progress as you play. Okay, that's some dangerous kind of progress, though. Whoa. No, what? I, like, destroyed five of them in this top left corner. I guess my broom decided it was happy over there. No, we only had 10. Once again, my broom was happy at the corner and destroyed everything. Almost walked back into the thing again. Is it 22? It was clearly 22. So left and right. This is the most boring section though, when you understand what's going on. It's just... I think we're having some slowdown. Yeah, we're at 45 FPS. Maybe that's why it's boring. Because we're having low FPS, even without the backgrounds. And the last section. Can I not die this time? Oh, I was completely stuck. Ah, I've got to do everything again. I hate this. Oops, gotta pay attention. Basically, I think there's some broom positionings where I can hit lots of stuff at the same time. Nope. That was a pretty good gambit, but didn't pay out. Wonder where Mr. Broom is. Oh, top left, I think. Yeah. Oh! These black things are so weird. These black things, they are so weird. Yeah, the broom kind of goes to the top left, and then it probably just stays there for quite a while. See, look at all these things coming from the left. But I beat them this time. Oh, arrows. Okay, section one done. Section two. Slowdown, showdown, meltdown. You want the broom to be on the top, not at the bottom. Otherwise, surprises will happen. Not the fun kind of surprises. No, that was bad. That was terrible. Terrible. Follow this dude. Left. Well, kind of stream, I guess. Yep, I released focus, so the broom went somewhere else. Ah, nope. I realized my death too late. Yeah, that's basically my plan. It's working out decently, not amazingly or anything. And mostly walking left. Very slowly. Whoa, I survived that? What the hell is wrong with these hitboxes sometimes? See, and then it's boom! And you move 1 centimeter too much. Oop, I released focus for a tiny amount of time. That changes everything. So now the broom is on the right side. And I think I destroyed more stuff this way, so it might be good though. Move over here. Oops! Starting to think that the hitboxes of these circle things. Like fat around the horizontal edge, or something like that. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. The reason why it goes left is just that it's high up. It starts kind of high up, so it latches on some demon or familiar elemental destroyer. And then since they move left, it follows it to the left, and at which point it is at the left side when it kills it. So it will latch on anything which is on the left side, so it basically stays on the left side for a long while. Result is my not death, surprisingly enough. And we're getting there. 18? Is that the 18th? Okay, so I want to make sure that Mr. Broom is on the high side of things. Also, dodge. Okay, no, see, it's at the bottom at that point, so I need to actually stop shooting and make sure that it goes back up. Stop shooting and go. No, what am I doing? I'm doing it wrong, but the thing is, slow down makes me survive. I'm not shooting here. I am not shooting, and now I am shooting a bird still at the bottom. Gosh darn it all. Here, top. Okay. Phase number final. I think. I'm gonna let you explode on the ground. I'm gonna kill this one though. Stop shooting, because I'm lost. I'm a lost lamb. Ah. Oh, what? No! So, I'm experimenting around, so I repressed shift just to see what happens with the broom. And apparently it went left again, and then it went right. Huh. We need to study broomology at that point. In a special, complex environment. This is more fun than everything coming from the left side. Nope! Not high enough. I wasn't high enough. Oh, I can do it like that, yeah. Oh! Ah! Thing was too slow. Okay, new strategy is completely focus on this guy and on his successor. Except that didn't work. Well, it took a bit longer than I thought it would. That was well done by me. We're at 5, so I actually killed 4, of course, since it starts at 1. for some reason. Uh-oh. Do not get stuck. I did not get stuck. Getting close. 16. I can't see. There's about one left, I think. It's 22, not 18. Why did I think it was 18 again? So what I should do is just... let's be careful. What am I doing? Shooting on the wrong side. Stop. Nope. Okay. See? What? Ha. Huh. Yeah, so the second phase is proving to become a problem now, because I'm getting attacked by the non-butterflies when I don't want to. I've stopped shooting for a bit. Crazy stuff is coming out to me. We need to move away. Ah!
Oh, really? That wasn't high enough. I hate you. And your family. For no apparent reason.
I hope this doesn't end at 72. Is there a fourth phase? Probably not, because the first one has 22, and that's more than a quarter. So, I don't know how to approach this anymore. Should I just stop shooting for long times? Being saved by slowdown so many times. Because I'm going at things the wrong way. Yes, I'm just shooting very little at that point. Alright, there's no stuff close to me, so I can shoot and destroy them all I like. Yet after some point it gets easier. Maybe. Yeah, because I don't see any shots. Oh, here's a shot. That was positioned well, that it wasn't annoying.
38. Well, that went fine. So, final phase.
Can you go where I want you to go? So at that point, they just explode themselves if they want to.
Oh, 73! That's the end, right? Oh,
there's some more. Now it's not the things anymore, it's just play. Oh yeah, that thing where you get drowned into those stars. That's literally nonsense. I'm not dead apparently, which is pretty good, but still literally nonsense. Oh, good thing that they're slowed down, I think. Good thing that there's lots of slowdown. Still gonna die.